Hello everybody, thank you all for watching again, and today I'm going to show you how to do FPV on your phone or PC for only 17 bucks using the Eachine ROTG01 5.8GHZ OTG Dongle receiver to turn your smartphone or your Windows laptop and PC into an FPV monitor, so you don't have to carry a heavy big ground station anymore, because this FPV setup fits in your pocket without the need of a power bank, because your phone powers the receiver. And the only downside of this Eachine ROTG01 is there is a missing manual. There is no manual. There are no instructions on how to use it with your Android phone, laptop or PC. And that's what we're going to show you today. What app you need to download, how to connect it, and if it doesn't work with your phone, how to connect it with a different OTG UVC dongle. So let's dig in. First, let us show you what you get with the little ROTGM package. It just comes in the middle little case. You get a 5.8GHz receiver with 150 channels, not all are legal, without a ham license. Then you get a little special cable that is micro USB to micro USB. And you get a very cheap dipole antenna that, of course, you have to connect it first before you're going to turn it on. And there's just one push button for an automatic frequency finder that makes it very easy to use. You just push the button, it finds the frequency that is the best and then connects with it. But to make it work, you first need to download an app. And there's a special app that is the Go FPV app that you have to go and download from your Google Play Store. When you open the app will tell you if you got the OTG UVC driver or not. And it tells me that this device appears to have the UVC driver. Doesn't tell me if it really works, because now I only should have connect the receiver with my telephone, and there's only one way that you can connect it. That cable works only one way. There's a big arrow that goes to the receiver, and then the other side goes to your phone. And now it should get up a little screen with noise, but nothing has happened. And it's pretty strange, because there are a lot of people on the internet that has a Galaxy S4 that just connect, plug and play, and it worked. So I'm having a small problem probably with the connector, because it's a very old phone. But I got a Galaxy XS6 that don't have a UVC driver, and therefore I should need this little OTG UVC dongle. It only costs 1 to 2 euros. I'll put the links all down below, of course. This is my Samsung Galaxy XS Edge, and here we have that same Go FPV app, and we go into the app. And I'm sorry that the screen is busted up, but the lift truck drove over it. But it looks like this device does not have a UVC driver. So this device does not have the driver, and I should use that extra OTG UVC dongle. But I'm just going to try it by plugging it in. I'm just going to try it. Even if my phone says your phone doesn't have that UVC driver, I'm just going to plug in the Eachine ROTG01, it automatically starts the app, and there I got that white noise screen. Now we only have to put the FPV camera on, and we will get a nice FPV video feed. And this is the FPV footage that looks pretty good if you ask me, and it also reacts pretty fast. There's not much delay, it's about a tenth of a second. And the way that the app works, because there are a couple of functions, as you can see, the red icon that is recording on, now it's recording off. I set it automatic. Then you can make your screen smaller, and you can make your screen bigger. And then for VR, so you can put it in VR glasses, making it really cheap FPV glasses. And then you also have options. There you can set auto start video, maximal screen brightness, and auto start video recording, because it makes life just easier, and so you don't miss any of the important videos you shoot. And this is it for the app. I've shown you which app you have to download, how the app works, how you need to connect it with your phone to make it work. Now it's time to make it work on the laptop or your Windows PC, and which programs you need. So let's go and hop into the PC.
Hello everybody, and welcome to my PC. This is running on Windows 7. The program that you need is the NHH Suite. So you're going to your Google and you type in, I put it down in really big, nhcsoftware.com/capture/index.html, press enter, and then you see the NHCC debut video capture software download, and it says download the video recorder software for Windows. Click that and download it. Once you have installed it, you'll be finding it on your main screen. Double click to open it. And there down below you find Debut Video Capture Software. Run it now. You click it. It opens the software. Now it's time to connect the receiver to your PC. And go to webcam. And it's connecting. And then it's time to turn on the FPV camera. And we got FPV live feed. It is that simple to use your Windows PC or laptop as an FPV screen. And most of your professional drone flights already have your PC with you for your clean flight, beta flight or your KISS GUI. And now you can also turn it in your FPV screen, making it super UFO ground station, an all-in-one plus DVR. And that for only $17 is a real nice Chinese gem. And of course I put the links down below. I really hope you like this video and give it a thumbs up. And I hope you subscribe and I will be seeing you in the next video. Goodbye. Until next time.